Hi, I'm Steve Rosenbloom. Deal with it. If Tom Ricketts wants to spend his money to renovate Wrigley Field, let him. All he's asking for is to lift the landmark restrictions. That's fine. He's got a baseball field. He doesn't have the Art Institute. He's got a park. He doesn't have the Picasso sitting in front of it. It's not the lakefront. Here's the deal. He's going to spend $300 million of his own money. So let him do it the way he wants. We're not protecting a treasure that was found in ancient Egypt. He's got a business to run. He wants to run it that way. And the Landmark Commission, a bunch of daily bozos, just rubber stamped an angry mayor who was fighting with Tribune Company from years ago. Ricketts hasn't figured out that politics is a contact sport in Chicago. Lakeview residents ought to figure out he would be bringing an economic stimulus to the area. There would be jobs as part of the renovation, jobs afterwards. And you know what, people, you stubborn Lakeview folks, maybe you might regain some of the 20% that your property values have gone down in the last 5 years. I'm Steve Rosenbloom. Deal with it.